Now, today on the Drudge Report, he linked to my article, Mark of the Beast, Bilderberg pushes mandatory internet ID for Europe. And indeed, in the heels of PIPA, SOPA, ACTA Treaty, and everything else that's going down, now CISPA inside the United States, the European Union is looking to mandate some kind of electronic signature online ID system that would be used for all online access, most of commerce, and all kinds of other verification and authentication. Behind the deal is one Neelie Kroes. She has been going to Bilderberg, well, religiously since the year 2005. In the article, I've got links to the membership rosters where she shows up officially year after year, 2005, 2006 in Ottawa, Canada, 2007 in Istanbul, 2008 in Chantilly, Virginia, 2009 in Volgamini, Greece, 2010 in Sitges, Spain, and of course last year at St. Moritz, where Neelie Kroes showed up with a brand new title, not only on the EU's commission, but now the commissioner for the digital agenda. And boy, did they have a digital agenda they were pursuing. It's no coincidence all those tech heads, from Microsoft people to Google, Eric Schmidt, of course, and all the Facebook people, converged around Cybercom leader General Keith Alexander and around the EU's commissioner for the digital agenda and the US counterpart for antitrust and all the others. And they laid out this plan and they've been pursuing it, and we're seeing it in action now. So they want a mandatory internet ID so they can control the web. It's that simple. Meanwhile, it dovetails with Kurt Nemo's report from today. New York bill outlaws internet political speech. And so a New York Republican, Jim Conte, has declared himself an enemy of the First Amendment and is pushing a so-called Internet Protection Act. All this lingo we've seen time and again, with proposals that have fallen off the way and those that are going to make it to the finish line. And they're trying to protect people from cyberbullying by taking it out on the First Amendment and otherwise, as I said, trying to clamp down on the internet. Alex has exposed this agenda for how long now? And here it is coming into play. It's all true. You got to do the research for yourself. See what their vision is for internet too, the kill switch, all of it.